bang, and this is the biggest scalp of all. Bang.
The length from Potts, absolutely perfect.
What a debut start from Matthew Potts. 2 for 6 in his first spell. Little bit.
Goes up and goes over. No, he hasn't! He hasn't! I'm looking to the boundary line. Stuart Broad has taken one of the catches at Lords.
Get it right out of the middle. Must have thought it was over. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Stuart Broad, you little beauty.
One ball to straighten.
Quick on the pull. There's a man out there. This should be taken. Yes, it is.
Bumpers from Potts. A couple of wickets this morning have come from them this morning. Look at that. Safe pair of hands from Kohli. We've seen him catch him at slip. He's now at fine leg, and he does a great job there too.
That's in the air. Straight to mid-wicket. The trick has worked for England. A mid-wicket just put there by Ben Stokes. The percentages were against him.
Oh, give it in! And there will be no review for Tom Blundell.
Edged, hang on. The length from Potts, absolutely perfect.
This one, hard hands, no real control again, as we spoke about Nasser.
Potts has done it again.
You put Kane Williamson in front of Matthew Potts, and the result is celebrations for England.
Captain backing young Potts. And the big wicket of Kane Williamson. That break is done for New Zealand.
Starts with a close one. Angle in, he's given him. Chance for a fifer on debut. Patil will have to depart. Oh, has he got him? The slipstick out, yes! And so does Rod Tucker. It actually confused me watching the way the slips appealed, and even the bowler wasn't letting around a bit. Oh, he's out! He's got him! Oh, Williamson will be annoyed with himself.
Second time round, does him again. Joe Root with a similar shot when he was dismissed. They both like that back foot punch.
What a summer Matt Potts is having, and this is the biggest scalp of all, Virat Kohli. A moment's hesitation or indecision, trying to leave, but the decision was too late and he withdrew his bat too late. And the ball just running off the inside edge onto the stumps. Great delight for Matt Potts.
And knows his ability. What about that one? Is that tight? Might be a little bit now gone as well. This time he's reviewed straight away again here, Darryl Mitchell. I wonder.
Helping the ball move into the right-handers.
Wickets has it carried, it has. First test wicket for Matty Potts. He's got a world-class player out, and it's at Lords.
Williamson, even though he doesn't go hard at the ball, went hard enough and it just carried through. Folks, a good catch.
Edged and gone.
Johnny. And then he kept hammering that spot.
Down he goes again, and well done, Matt Potts.
Very impressive young man. Long chat with his skipper, kept the men up, mid off and mid on.
Oh, he's cut one straight to backward point.
Isn't it? Because Conway, having passed 50, goes out.
Thanks to Matthew Potts.
He did well to reach it in the end.
Well, that's Jay back in, and he's got his third, Matthew Potts.
Absolutely superb from Potts. Another one that's just slightly scrambled. It's a poor leave from Blundell, but a brilliant piece of bowling.
Close, surely. Yes, finger up. That did look out. It was a lovely length. It nipped back. The bowling from Potts. Just watch this one. Nip back. Onto the shin. Out.